We got a song that was bought and purchased. How do you English? It's not. Botten? I did say bought and shut up. Shut up.
You know
shut
what?
Up.
I feel a lot smarter now.
Really? That's what it took? Oh boy. All right. That's fair. That's perfectly fair. So who purchased the song? It was a Keegan. Keeganis 3981 purchased the Fervent Telesco song.
Telesco.
It's spelled Telesco here, so. Mm.
Oh, not true.
It's Fervent Telesco.
That's okay. I can't read. I said botten, so.
Okay. This one is not an Irish string. He's actually really sad. Okay. Fervent Telesco, he is an asshole. Fervent Telesco's an asshole. He wrecked all our villages and took us from our homes and enslaved us in the city of Pittsville. Some became gladiators and some became hoes. The city should be named Stupidville. Fervent Telesco, he is an asshole. Fervent Telesco's an asshole. He looks like a combo of a wrinkled balloon and a weasel and some garbage and a vagina and a piece of leftover food that stinks of rotten egg and carnage. And we all hope he dies. 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 Fervent Telesco, he is an asshole. Fervent Telesco's an asshole. Woo!
I like the nuanced picture you give us.
Right.
So many levels.
So many, yeah, he looks like a lot of things smashed into one. A lot of things with folds.
Thank you, Amy.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you, Keegan.
All right, so these dead bodies that are now here, is there anything interesting on them?
You guys go ahead and start going through their bodies and such. You find the three great axes.
Yay!
Nice. You guys once again see the...
I'll take one of those.
What kind of armor were they wearing?
They weren't really wearing armor.
They weren't wearing any
armor? No, it's all based on dex.
Okay.
They were very agile, nimble.
Yeah, sure.
That's why they went down so quick. So, what do you guys do with the bodies?
So just the great axe? That was the
just
only
the great axes. They came in here to kill. So that's why they left their gold at home.
Man, let's get our rust.
So all three of them were literally naked.
Yeah. Well, no, they had, awesome.
Well, they had clothes.
I mean, cloth.
Like, I have a picture that I've decided on. So
that's fine. We're going to kill. We need to be naked. It makes us better
at
killing.
Is there a boat on shore? I'm assuming that there's like
a small boat. Yeah, there would be a boat on shore. There's a long boat.
Yeah.
And there's a man sitting at it.
But we should...
There's a man sitting at it?
Yeah.
Oh, well then great, we kill him. I'm just kidding.
Has he noticed that...
It's hard to see, it's dark.
Okay. But he heard us.
Well,
he heard the sound of scuffle and combat. He hasn't seen anyone emerge.
Okay.
It would not be surprising if that were a slave, so we shouldn't attack on sight.
We should sight and then attack.
Voice of reason.
I know, right? It's a that's
guys,
a welcome change.
I don't want to just attack everyone all the time.
Okay, that's gross.
And yeah. Maybe we should stealth. The stealthy one should maybe sneak up and kind of see what he's.
So for the next
about
4 minutes.
Yes.
I finish putting on my armor.
Okay, stealthy ones, give me stealth checks as you creep.
I'm
gonna creep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I feel like you're poisoning the felt octagon here.
Yeah, that's like a 23.
I think you
that's
start
23.
Wow, you like Batman did. What'd you get?
Seven.
You found all the dry twigs that you could
on
the sand, yeah.
And then picked them up and broke them with your hand.
I think like every step you took just break.
Seven's not
break.
Yeah.
He's got chips and whatnot just crunching.
You tripped your way through a field of sleeping baby seals, right. is what happened.
Seagulls are fucking taking off.
Oh, too soon, the baby seals.
What happened to
them? They're washing up on the shores, all over.
They can just be laying there, right?
That's right. Yeah, no.
I don't know what's happening.
Oh, okay.
That's an actual local
FIFA. I don't care.
Local California thing.
Bring it on in. So you draw the attention of this person sitting in the boat. You Batman around, and you see a thick brown collar around the person's neck.
Okay, so a slave.
Okay, so I'll then approach and
could be an Uncle Tom. Just saying.
I
don't like that.
Approach him and say, we don't mean you harm.
He looks terrified and starts trying to push the boat out. We're not going to kill you. Oh, fuck!
We have murdered basically everyone we've encountered so far. You realize that, right?
And you know what?
I'm not lying.
We might accidentally kill you.
Okay, hold on. In our defense, I think the people that we haven't killed in this town pretty well outnumber the people we have killed in this town.
We haven't spent a lot of time in the whole town.
That'll do. That'll do.
Ooh. Oh, that was a 2.
That was about a 2.
So 17 persuasion.
Pretty damn
Wow.
good.
Wow. Yeah. All right. Was it really a 17?
He rolled a 12.
You're my honesty stick.
It's all honest.
This side I can't trust.
You can go back and watch the YouTube video and see.
I will have to watch this.
None of us are lying.
I hear it's on the channel youtube.com/savingthrowshow where you can watch all the old episodes.
Yes, you can get caught up.
Plug.
All right, so 17.
In every episode, actually, I hold up a card for a brief moment, and then if you watch all 6 episodes, it forms a sentence for you.
Do you really?
No, that's not.
Oh, man, I was like, that is such a cool Easter egg. Yeah. I hate you now for saying that, and now we can't do it because
your hopes were so high.
Starting this episode, I wear a card on my head every episode, and if you put them together, it spells out $15. It could be 20 if you were smart and replaced this with something.
Does he stick around?
Yeah, he calms down.
He did. Okay.
Oh, thank you. Compliments of Bad Bjorn. My favorite buddy. I get 2 more rerolls, so I'm up to 4 rerolls.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you guys are so going to die.
It's
I'm saving him for something.
We're not going to die.
Big.
It's fine.
And one to Chris?
Yay!
You're sitting on 3 right now.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's a 1 to Chris.
It's because he has the dreamy eyes, remember? And the beard.
Kind eyes.
Yeah. And the sparkly beard.
I think if you have
kind eyes that want to kill you.
Chris, how many times are you hanging around on set or whatever and you're like, no, my eyes are up here. My eyes are up here.
I really want you to hide a pair of eyes in your beard.
Yeah. My eyes are in here.
What the fuck is that in your beard?
Wow. Mm. I'm half illithid.
Grognar.
That's a hot pickup line, nerds.
It's probably because you've been rolling very badly.
There is that, too.
That's great. You're getting a lot of love. That's a good thing. Yeah.
So the person calms down.
Okay.
And Tutska puts a knife to his throat.
Why does Tutska do that?
No, I'm just kidding.
I'm cool. I'm chill.
Yeah, Tutska's chill.
Hey, the knife's away, buddy. Knife's away.
Do you know how to get would be me, which
the collar off of him from before?
It's just a simple lock.
Oh, okay, cool. So I'll unlock the collar from him.
He just immediately starts rubbing it, and you can see, scratches and just sores.
I'm very sorry for your plight, Mr.
He's not a smart man. He takes the salt water. Oh God! It was a terrible idea.
That's a bad idea. Don't do that.
All right.
Eventually, it'll be a good
idea. In the long term.
I can drink this, though, right?
I want to ask him, how many are on the ship?
There's maybe, 15, 20 of them. Another 10 slaves.
Another 10 slaves on the ship.
Okay, so probably more.
What are they? Are they currently sleeping right now? Do they have watches set up?
Yeah, they made a drop off here today, and they're gonna go further down the coast. I'm sorry, up the coast.
Okay. Are there any watches right now, or are they all asleep? I'm sure there's watches. There's some watches.
No, there aren't even. I think they have one guy in the crow's nest. Let's hope he's awake, or not. Mm-hmm. I don't know what he planned on doing.
Interesting.
Are they all about as well armed as the ones that attacked us, or are they better armed than us?
I'll
oh my gosh, well,
I'm down
dress,
there with so I'll say we come we'll give you some food, come up to our come up to
our
camp.
I mean, as soon as I hear a voice, I come down to you guys. Like, if you're talking, then
well,
I think...
Well, yeah, I'm gonna bring them back to us.
We
so
could,
we
could dress up
questions.
Like those old guards.
Oh, we
well,
could.
That's what
so you
about.
Mean
yeah.
so we all get naked?
Naked, yeah.
Is what you're saying.
Are they naked?
That's
no,
what I...
That's what Sean here is.
What I'm thinking is, yeah, the three of us get on the... Or all of us get on the boat. Three of them, you know, pull like a... Han Chewy thing, like we're bringing prisoners back.
Do they just come to drop? You said they made a drop?
Uh-huh.
Do they just come to drop off the chest?
Oh, wow. Space colonizer? What the fuck, bro? You two, get two rerolls.
Yeah!
Wait,
yeah.
whose side are you on?
Two each?
Two each.
What?
I'll tell you which side Space Colonizer is on. He's on the fucking winning side.
The winning side.
All right,
so I think we can afford to go and...
At that... You guys hear a humming. It sounds like a tune of some kind coming from the tree that
where
you were
you
perched
were?
At.
Where I'm perched
a
at?
A humming?
Where you were perched at.
Where I was perched at.
Okay.
Fuck.
Perception. Those of you guys who... Okay, you perceive. You don't have to perceive very hard. You see a man sitting up on the top of the tree, leaning backwards.
At some point.
And he's... You hear a limerick. There once was a red wizard of Thay. Who would polish his wand every day? He'd oil up the shaft, work his wizardly craft, and produce a magical spray.
You don't need a wand for that. I have this burning lanthorn. It doesn't have to be polished or anything.
That's
just
brilliant.
That is
right
from Necron Thera. Thank you.
Who is this person? What is this person here?
He's just humming.
Gross!
Is he like the one that was like
come down from
us?
There? What? Who are you?
Maybe he was watching us while we were.
He
kind of
hangs backwards and is by his feet. Hey.
Oh weird.
What is he? What kind of?
He's a human.
That was so gross.
You want another one? I've got two more.
Yes.
Wow.
But it's gross. But yes.
Okay. He spots you. You'll like this one.
I'll like this one.
Yes. 'Twas a crazy old elf named Ileaf, who caused the farmer much grief. To the cows he would run and cut off their legs for fun and say, look, I've invented ground beef.
Oh,
from the
like
almighty
him.
Olive, thank you.
I like him so much.
That's silly.
He drops down.
You said you had two more.
Do you want the other one right now?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Yeah. I mean,
he's telling us
yes.
the whole thing.
Blow your load.
All three at once, that's how I make an entrance. Have you heard of the rogue named Red? He took a king's daughter to bed. But when Daddy did knock, the whole town was in shock, for he neglected his pants as he fled.
We've all done that, right?
We've all been there.
Walk of utter shame.
Yeah.
Let me introduce myself.
Those are really
good. I'm Bjorn. Bjorn Bad.
Yes. Is that with two like, D's or one?
Like Bjorn Bad.
Okay. Yeah.
So we have... So now we have Yasulf and Sidohas, and we also have Tiger.
Yeah, wait.
And now we have Bjornbad.
Well, Tiger's gone off. Tiger's gone off to do his own thing.
Oh, yeah. Tiger left?
Yeah.
Why are you... Well,
what the fuck?
Okay, hold on. Let me just explain.
Tiger is a cat. He just kind of fucking lures in and then runs off again.
Tiger is kind of,
you can't keep
kind
him caged.
Of a lone wolf. I know I'm mixing a lot of animal metaphors here, but Tiger's kind of a lone wolf. He likes to kind of
do his
swoop
thing.
Down like a hawk into places and then leave.
He's a tiger, then a wolf, and a hawk?
He's all
did
of
I
the
Did I scare
things.
Him off?
He's a chimera?
Did he feel too attached
tiger,
to our family?
Let me tell you what Tiger said to me before Tiger left. Tiger
What's
said,
tiger say?
Arky seemed nice. I gotta go. That's it.
Sometimes you are a little clingy.
Well, what?
Wait, who is this?
I mean,
is this
now
girl?
Is not what one of those times.
I don't see it. I don't
but
know
yes.
what he's talking about.
Sometimes
clingy.
You're clingy.
I just love you guys.
See, that's the thing. You have to let us love you then, rather than trying to just smother us with your love.
What the hell are you talking
Sometimes
about?
Sometimes a sorcerer needs a little bit of breathing room.
Since when did I smother you? I let you love me all the time.
That's so wrong.
You will love me.
Whoa.
Cool.
Oh, that's cool.
Check that dude out.
Mm-hmm. Is he a lizard? Right.
Is he wearing a dragon?
Let's
skin?
Share with
it's,
our.
He's got pretty good
armor on.
Yeah,
I don't know. Are we in the zone?
Wait,
that's not an iron tusk. You don't need to show that off.
What were you
I
want to
show it
what
off.
Were you
it
doing
looks
in
cool.
The tree watching us sleep.
Look at this cloak.
What's going on, like,
I'm gonna murder
was just
this guy.
Passing
cloak.
By, and I saw this nice inviting fire, so I invited myself
sure
over.
We need to murder this person.
Do we have a fire?
I'm not sure.
I mean,
probably.
Oh, yeah, we
did. Yeah, we
would.
Yeah, we had okay, cool. Did you want to be part of our family?
I would love to be part of your family.
Cool.
Oh, I'm not so
can I? That was very
This may be very forward, but can I hug you? Yes. He embraces you and just pats your back.
He's perfect.
This is great.
I don't think I can. We take need to two be a them. Little more discerning about people we're bringing into our family.
I don't know. He's a funny
guy. Why, Donovan?
Because, this is going to sound bad, but.
Unlike most things you say, which of course are perfectly normal and cool.
Very reasonable. The thing that makes a family nice is, to some extent, you're really not going to like this, is exclusion. It's,
baking.
Donovan, why do you want to keep me out?
Wait, what do you mean? Wait.
I'm not saying you specifically. I'm just saying we should keep in mind that not every person we meet should
Udo,
be
what
part
do you
of
think?
Our family.
Well, how do you, I think it's weird that you know our names.
Didn't we come across that? Did we come across that name before? What? That's or is that one of the, like...
Bad Bjorn?
Yeah, that's...
I'm sure
you never came across him, Bjorn Bad.
I will say
no,
one thing.
I don't
thing.
Know this fellow.
I have loyalty to my family.
Good. That's very good.
You immediately made that person part of that family.
He bites you. Right in the neck.
Yeah. Oh, shoulder. God! Hey, oh, this one turned bad real fast.
He's already got the spring on him.
I mean, that's what I do.
But he was so funny.
And he's locked on.
God.
Yeah.
Is he a real vampire?
Nope.
Do they exist in this game?
Yes. Kidney nature checks all the way around.
They will screw you up.
Yes, they will screw you up. Take 12 points of damage.
I'm dead.
Jesus.
As he just bites into you.
I'm dead.
We're not going to let you die. You're not dead.
What?
I'm negative. Well, because they hit me a lot. Yes.
I cast whole person on him.
And I didn't get one single hit. Yeah.
Right. So it's a wisdom save of 13.
Okay. Wisdom save of 13. For how long?
Up to a minute.
But he has to make a save at the end of
every round. Yeah, at the end of every round. But he makes a wisdom save.
I failed that one.
Damn
but you
it.
Know what? I've got rerolls to burn.
Oh, boy.
I better not
die. Made that one. So he shakes it off. What was your guys' nature checks? What did you guys get?
12.
Dead.
Dead? Okay.
I got a 4.
I can't use that roll.
Why can't you?
Oh, gosh. Yeah,
you do it correctly.
I was just being nice.
Wow.
No. That's what you get. Playing your character.
Nobody?
Role playing. Dead.
Dead.
I did get it, but then you...
I'm guessing werewolf. Ow.
No, there's no wolf.
What?
Sorry.
Just
Did
I get bitten?
Yes.
The
now everyone rolls
limerick?
For initiative.
He could be a ghoul.
You now only speak in limericks.
Yeah. Did I
will
get?
I reroll.
You
what
got
are
the
you
yes.
doing?
This is ridiculous.
Initiative, guys.
Okay.
Pretty good.
That's a little better. It's a little better. It's a 16.
Good. Good.
Okay. Initiative for me.
Thanks for the rerolls. I need them.
It's true. Yes. Thank you, chat, for the rerolls.
I have no rerolls. I got a 21.
Yay!
Woo! Okay, everyone got their initiatives?
Yep.
25 to 20.
Yes.
Udo. 20 to 15.
15.
15? 16,
rather.
Asher? 16. 15 to 10.
13.
13 and 10, okay. You got 13?
Mm-hmm, okay. But I'm dead, so it doesn't matter.
Well, death saves matters a lot.
Is that about right?
Yes.
What'd you get? Cool. Love it. Udo,
I've got
start us off.
Rerolls, so that's good.
Oh, I don't like
you guys. Now, if you want to help me take these cocky players down,
no,
throw me some rerolls.
You don't want to help.
I think Bad Bjorn or Bjorn
Arky.
Bad needs some backup.
I gotta tell you right now,
make it a thing.
Why would she not hug him?
I gotta tell you right now.
Because he's a stranger that was watching us sleep.
You see,
that's why.
He was so funny.
I'm like the only one who thought this was weird.
He was funny.
Like,
and
everyone's just like talking to him. I'm like, wait a minute, who is this? Oh, okay, he just bit him. Okay, cool. Yeah.
He was funny and charismatic.
That's what just happened.
Okay.
As you drop, you guys can see just a row of sharp teeth covered in blood.
How many rows?
Let's do
several.
Several rows
He's
of teeth.
He's a shark person.
He's a shark person.
This is the way this is going to work.
Sharky bit
Barky. Like I was kind
of ever snarky. Burning Lanthorn of Nidox, show me your secrets! Quicken spell. Witch Bolt, upcast to second level.
There it is.
I am going to use, since I don't have any rerolls, I'm going to use my wild magic to give myself advantage
on
this roll.
Why do people hate us? We're not doing anything.
They don't hate us. They don't hate us.
So it's either going to be armor class 16 or armor class 25.
Boom!
They're
going to hit.
Just going
how much damage?
He definitely takes like you guys better than us.
11 plus.
I get it.
19 points.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
That's a good witch bolt.
Pretty good witch bolt.
It's still frying. And then, because that was a bonus action, quicken spell, I am going to cast Frostbite. He needs to make a constitution saving throw DC 13.
He makes it.
Okay, then nothing happens.
Sorry.
It's a cantrip.
But you know what?
What
are
you gonna do?
That was a turn.
That was a worthy turn.
That
he
was,
did some
that
badass.
Was turn.
That spell was over level one, was it not?
It's level two. Oh yeah. Well, anytime I cast anything level one or higher, five.
Getting closer.
What do you want?
A one. We all want a one.
Yeah.
We all do.
It doesn't necessarily mean
Asher.
Something good happens.
But it's something interesting.
Cast hold person again.
Okay.
And so
how many times can you cast hold person a day?
That was my second. I have two slots for second level now.
I'm gonna die.
So it's another 13.
No, you're fine. It's okay.
I have a lot of healing. Well, I'm not a cleric, but I have
a burning a reroll.
Okay.
You know what? Even if I just make you burn these rerolls, that's
burning a reroll. Burning reroll.
Yeah,
that's
we're
the last
working.
One.
All right.
Burning
a reroll.
I made him burn the rerolls, though.
I got one left. I got one reroll left, Bob.
Attaboy. Okay, that's really good. So what happened?
He cast hold person.
He saved from the hold person. He didn't.
Okay, so a couple things are going to happen all at once. Trident's going to come flying at Udo.
Wait, from where?
A trident.
Guys!
A trident.
Yes.
Some of us have to stay alive.
I'm tough.
Does a...
We do need to sleep at some point.
A 20 hits?
We haven't even slept yet.
All right.
Oh, shit, we haven't finished our...
No,
nope.
Oh, that's not good.
Take 6 points of damage from the trident.
We haven't even started
the
rest.
The trident came flying... You mean that square, or do you want to be over here?
Whatever.
Okay. Came flying from him.
Okay. Well,
he then moves to...
That makes a little bit of sense.
Not bites you.
Why?
Hang on.
What is he?
What
He's
is that?
He's effed up.
Okay, I make my constitution save.
Good. He goes to bite you. Does a 19 hit?
Yes.
One.
Is his trident supposed to... It did 6 points of damage,
yes? sir.
Uh-huh.
Take another... Let me see. 6 points from the bites. Uh-huh. And he's going to claw you.
Well, come on now.
What is happening?
Well, all right. That's no good.
Does he have rabies? He's going
Why
are
you so mad?
Why
are
you
so
mad?
Why
are
you
so mad?
And the last one, he's going to claw you. Does 8. 20 is going to hit as well.
He had a bad day.
Take the Udo down. 11 points of damage.
Then I'm definitely
out. Turn it around.
I'm sorry, we can't hear you behind the camera over there.
I'm unconscious at this point.
No!
Oh my god, we're all going down.
Who is this asshole? Is he Fearven? No, I would know.
No, he's not Fearven. He's Bjorn Bad.
He's Bjorn Bad. That's what he's...
I talked to him earlier in the week. I'm like, hey, are you cool being a bad guy? He's like, I fucking love being a bad
Who's
guy.
Who's he?
Oh, he's one of the...
Bjorn. Bad Bjorn.
Bjorn. Okay. Oh, yeah, Bad Bjorn.
He's the guy who's been donating.
That's what you... Okay. I thought I heard the name before.
You have heard the name.
Okay.
Not in that order.
Why is he so powerful, though?
Because he's a solo.
Why is he so mad at us?
Why is he so mad?
What did we do to you, Bjorn Bad?
He's the instrument of the GM.
So it's Arky's turn.
Oh, Arky. He's a minion?
So I take a death save higher than 10, right?
10 or higher.
Oh!
19.
So close.
Yeah, 20 would have been very nice.
Yeah. Can't fit in 20. The box.
A 20 will
you automatically stabilize at one hit point.
Cool. Oh, then she just gets up.
One is two fails.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Donovan.
Yeah.
Well, obviously I'm going to
see your two friends drop in the 6 seconds.
So here's the problem, no spell slots because I didn't rest.
I just used my last
one. I cannot
smite.
Well,
it's okay.
No, I can't smite.
Yeah,
it's
okay. Just do what you can.
Do what we can.
15 to hit.
15 does not hit.
Oh,
you have a reroll? You have a reroll?
No, I don't remember. I wouldn't bother.
A 15 does not hit.
Here, I'll use one of mine for you.
Okay, can we flee? Like,
you guys can totally flee.
17?
17 hit?
17 does hit.
Yeah.
What's this?
Eight
plus 11 damage from me.
Okay.
Ooh. That kills him.
Yeah.
Yes! Well, he's taken like 30 points.
Well,
yeah, but he's got a decent AC. I'm thinking he's probably a few levels.
Oh, no! What? Things are happening. BS Bicker, Bicker 1, BSB, CAER 1. Amy, you feel the light of your god reach down and touch you inappropriately. Oh. You get 1 HP back.
Oh, that's all I need. I'm at 0.
You're at 1.
No, you're just alive.
You're at 1.
Oh, I'm at 1.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to stand up and
And on top of that, I think we have those minis. We have those cat minis. Donovan, if you could get a flavor and pull me a cat from the box, that'd be appreciated.
Oh, behind you. Yeah, behind you.
Sir, which cat is it?
It's spatula.
Spatula. Yes,
spatula.
Nice.
Well, it's spatula. Your job.
Can you grab me a?
It's my job.
Well, whoever's closest.
Okay.
Or.
Thank you, Bisbicar.
Well, no, the tiger. Yes.
Bisbicar.
It's good enough.
Sorry, they're
close. Keganis is the one who summons one cat to help in the fights.
Nice. Yay! Yeah, my bag o' kitties.
Bag o' kitties.
Bisbicar.
Where are the cats?
I don't know. There should be.
Bisbicar, save
grab a random drawer and go from there. Let me see. I think they have. No, it's not in this one. It's in the player's handbook. That has like the big cats, right?
Oh,
kitties,
yes.
Kitties, come to me. We'll build a kitty family. I don't know if they were related before, but now they are forevermore.
Panther?
Kitties, come to me. Heidi, heidi, dee.
I'll say lion.
Lion, ooh.
I will give you guys a lion.
That's
lion.
Even better.
Cool. There you go.
Well, it's a lion in the body of a cat.
I'll let you hold on to this.
Okay.
Lion is, yeah.
No.
Anything?
Page 307 for those of you following along at home.
If not, I can just, oh, here, I got something.
You have a cat?
Whoa.
Big enough. It'll do.
Okay.
It'll do for now.
Meow. It's like, meow.
One of the cats fucking wrangles out of the bag and just, is lying down.
Murder time.
Wow.
We're good, Donovan.
All right, I'll stop messing with the cats.
It's fine. It's okay. So, we'll put.
It's got as many hit points as I do.
No, it's got more. It's still alive.
That's
true. Oh. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm a monster. I'm the world's greatest.
A cat.
Perfect. Something size appropriate.
Guys, wait. Listen to this. The lion has advantage on attack rolls against a creature if at least one of the lion's allies is within 5 feet of the creature and isn't incapacitated.
There you go. There so you basically, go. This thing just needs a little bit of Barky's Brigade.
Yeah. That's right.
I like it.
It's part of the family.
So if only you guys had like a chant you guys could do.
That was Donovan that just went, right?
Yeah, Donovan just went, Atutska.
Oh, yes. Can I please, I would like to attack with my...
I'm going to insert the monster right here after Donovan, just this
monster.
Way.
Monster, cat?
Yeah, the cat. Sorry, I don't think I have hero number two.
Hero.
You need a hero.
Oh, so do you want to act with the, or is it appearing the action?
It's appearing that action.
Okay, so you're
because they threw money at it, so let's...
It's still your turn.
It's still your turn. Someone want to, yeah, it's appeared at the edge of the battlefield.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'd like to attack with my short bow and then use my bonus action to go into hiding.
Okay.
Because that's all I can do.
Yep.
Okay.
You can move. You can try and revive your friends.
Can I?
No.
What can I do?
It takes your action to do
yeah,
that.
Yeah, but that would be apart from what she just said she wanted to do.
Oh boy.
Was that a one?
Yeah.
That is a one.
Let's do anything.
Well, let's not be hasty there.
You
even you hit an ally.
Yeah,
odd. You miss.
You want to reroll this.
Oh yes, reroll. Sorry, I forget I had.
Curses!
Yes.
Reroll that.
I can't. See
oh what
that
God,
is.
It's a two.
It's a two.
Okay,
it's
one more.
It's
one
twice
more.
The one.
Third time's the charm. Third time's the charm, guys. It's okay.
I hear one is the loneliest number.
Eight.
But it's not a two, guys. It's not a two.
It rolled off the 20.
It rolled off the 13.
Man.
That was adorable. I mean, good shot.
Do you get sneak attack for anything?
Well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't have any bonus to
I'm
the attack hidden. Itself.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, arrow whizzes by. Stealth check.
Oh, right.
And she wasn't hidden for that attack, was she?
I was not.
No.
Because we were just...
You're about to do the combat.
But she's going to stealth
right.
now.
Right.
Yeah. Hey, friend, join us. Bite.
No. So, 11.
11 for stealth? It doesn't mean that you're not stealth. It just means you're poorly stealthed.
This is a...
It's all depending on his perception.
Right. Yeah.
Our dice are terrible.
So,
all right. Back to the top. Udo.
Udo.
Death saving throw. Cling to life, Udo.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. That's a three.
That's a
strike one. Udo is going down.
Udo's
He's going down.
Why? I mean, should we flee? Should we
You can do whatever you want. You can totally flee.
How bad does he look right now?
Is that
not bad?
Bad
at all.
He doesn't look hurt. It doesn't look.
He looks like he got hit, but he's shaking it off and able to keep going.
Slow us down, and then we're not going to be able to move.
Looks like he may have been watching you guys for a while.
Yeah, plus
we must kill this.
That's the thing, like, fleeing is...
You don't have to kill it now.
In D&D.
You guys can always, like, level up.
It's never been good.
Well, it's...
Wait.
It's tactically very difficult. Or nearly impossible.
No. Fleeing is always an option.
And tactically impossible in most editions of D&D. Because most monsters have at least your speed, if not more than your speed. So to drag your friends would slow your speed, and they're just as fast, if not faster than you. So we would have to leave somebody behind to die.
If only you guys had, like, NPCs at
your
disposal.
Says the guy who's unconscious right now.
Well, I'm just, you know.
No, I'm
not going to choose myself.
If you guys ask,
I'm chaotic good, not lawful good.
Why is my tiger way the fuck over there?
So I'm doing a plus. You said it appeared at the edge of the battlefield, so I don't know.
Yeah, that's fine. Edge is fine. His speed is pretty quick.
So
he's got, like, 60 or whatever.
Plus 5 to hit.
Oh!
What'd you get?
Roll off the 19.
God.
Re-roll.
Chris.
Re-roll.
This is
ridiculous. Re-roll.
Right? All you players gonna die.
Like one or two.
Oh.
What is that? What is that, one?
Another one.
Hold on, hold on. Here, here you go, here you go.
Sad vantage.
That's insane.
Okay, re-roll.
That is insane.
Guys, you know what this means? The gods are saying you should die tonight. Will this be the end of Barky's Brigade?
Okay, that's 13. Does 13 hit him?
No.
No.
No. Okay.
It's not a one, at least.
Oh, boy.
As a bonus, no, I don't have my spells because we haven't slept yet.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
So...
Hold on, real quick. Keganis gives an extra attack to Tom and Chris, but Tom, unfortunately, is still unconscious.
Not for long. I can heal him.
Can I take that now?
Yeah, I'll give it to you now.
All right, I'm going to. Reload.
Come on, die, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
No! Natural 20.
Hey!
Good, re-roll it.
No, you cannot do that.
Oh, yes.
Nice.
Keganis. All right.
So I crit that sling.
Yes.
Roll your damage twice.
Clutch. Right.
You hit that slanger.
So,
finally.
Finally.
Yeah. What are you doing? Why are you rolling dice?
What?
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
For damage.
Why won't that go in?
Oh, my God.
Do you have that issue often?
Four and one.
So five, so plus 10, so 15 damage.
15 damage with a sling?
With a sling. I get him right in the back of the head. Yeah, just do. Conk him.
That's a lot of damage.
Wait, you conk?
How did you do 15?
Conk him. Because I have plus dex plus, the prop doesn't go to damage, does it?
No.
So it's minus 4, so 11. Sorry.
All right, it looks like he gained hit points in this fight.
What?
Because you would have done more damage.
Oh,
because he instead of doing 15,
he dropped to 11. Band-aid on
him. Oh, gosh.
Yeah. Keganis, what are you doing, bro? You started out strong.
Thank you.
What side are you on?
So much.
Yeah.
Bro.
We got another two phases.
Look at me.
And I am not sad about it.
You want to be on the winning
side.
Yeah,
that's the thing. Like, it's better to have a two face person.
Now the monster's turn. It's the baddie's turn.
Bad guy.
Donovan.
You're up to get hit.
He pulls out his trident and swings it at you.
Okay.
He pulls it out of my chest.
And misses.
With the blood dripping.
He misses!
He misses swinging the trident.
Finally. Are you going to re-roll that?
He's going to claw you with his other hand. I'm going to knock over a fucking lamp. Claw you with his other hand. That's nat 20.
Oh, no!
He's not going to kill me.
All right.
I took like 11 points from
this. Oh, yeah.
If he does double damage, it will not kill him.
11 plus the 2 is going to be 13 plus 5, 17 points of damage.
Okay.
Are you still alive?
Yeah.
Good, he's going to bite you.
Yeah.
Like I said, if he doubled that damage, it wouldn't
kill
me.
Wait, to what side? To what side?
Where
to my side? To the good guys. Blue water, what the fuck, bro?
Yay!
You know that about him. Why is this surprising you?
Blue water
Baron. Here's the thing,
you know what?
Understand.
The BWB.
Hey guys, I left my stuff over here, and I'm just gonna...
Yes!
Tiger's back! Holy shit, more things to kill. Tiger's back.
Oh, we have a lion and a tiger, we just need a bear.
Oh my.
Guys, a lion and a tiger.
Who wants to give us a bear?
Yeah. With that beard, I think a lot of people do.
A bear, like, from Tech and Tag, that has the very gentleman-like bandana on, and just, like, mauls people, but he's a gentleman because he doesn't want to get the blood on his neck. Does no one play Tekken Tag?
I did not get the
right. I play Tekken Tag.
I tried so hard to pretend.
Cool. He's like,
you're
yes.
You're excited that you're excited. Yes.
All right. Well.
Hero 2, the tiger.
At this point,
lions and tigers.
At
oh
this
my.
Point.
And a fucking bear appears.
Really?
But not on your side. My side.
Oh, man.
Thank you, Bjorn Bad.
What? Bjorn is a bear.
You're bad
right?
enough.
Wait, is it, you're is bad it Bjorn?
I'm
going
to have to fucking figure this shit out. I need more space.
Bjorn means bear in Russian.
But in
does it
Lord
really?
Of the Rings, isn't there
I would have believed that.
I may have just made that up.
In Norwegian. See, I knew.
No fucking way.
I was so close.
But bear,
awesome.
But
Norwegian. Norway.
Wait, are you angry because you can't bear it?
And a bear.
No,
oh
bear.
I was why did we wish for a bear?
I want it on our side, though.
It's the chat giveth and the chat taketh away.
Yeah, that's true.
Thank you, Bad Bjorn. We're gonna win this fight, me and you, bro. No.
By the
why?
Way, I was
you are already winning this fight.
Which
I want to win it for once.
You're already
winning
this.
As a GM, you're like a professional loser. You lose every fight you're in.
Finland is next to Russia, and
yes,
Norway connects to Finland.
No way.
At the top.
Sorry, bad joke. Okay.
Because there's Sweden and in between.
Monster one wins. Tiger. No, wait. Monster two is the. Thing.
The lion.
Thank you. Lion. Yeah. No. Lion's over here.
Lion's that one.
Tiger appears. Tiger just appears. He has no action this turn, but he appears. Monster 4 also appears. The bear doesn't have an action. Jumping over to Arky.
Okay, so I'm going to use my channel divinity, which I got this time.
Mm-hmm.
So I haven't used it yet. Mm-hmm. And that I can split up hit points.
Oh, is this a life one?
Yeah, five times my healer level, which is 2, so I get 10 hit points to split. It is.
I'm trying to get. Here we go.
Sorry, I'm going to take. Wait. If I give him one, does he get one?
Hey, Hill, that'll be enough to bring him back to life.
Yeah, there's no. The negatives don't matter.
Oh, thank God I'm alive. Oh, shit, I'm back.
Okay, yeah. Sorry, I'm taking 9 for myself.
When did I become French?
I'm bad at accents.
I'm taking 9 for myself, but I'm giving you 1.
Yay, I have a hit point.
The important thing
is
you're not,
not
having
a giver.
Another death save.
I'm not a giver. and that is my...
Yeah. I love it.
That's my action. I think that's all I can do.
Hey, guys, you know what we need? More bears. Just throwing it out there. Fucking bear party.
No more lions.
Not
no
true.
More, bears.
More lions and tigers.
Okay.
You know,
are you
our forefathers specifically
on,
warned
that
us
was
about
Arky.
Bears.
Dorothy, Scarecrow... Cowardly Lion.
Tin Man. And
Toto.
Flying Monkey. Oh.
Flying Monkey? Jesus, Amy.
Okay.
Jesus.
Wow. That is not an insult. That is the coolest one.
Yeah, Toto.
No.
Toto.
Those
okay.
things are creepy as all.
If I could be a flying monkey tomorrow, I would be.
Sign
to
me
wear
up.
The weird,
I was going to be one of
yeah.
the winkies.
That's
the
main selling
powerful,
point is the weird face.
I even got fitted for the costume and everything.
What
but
happened?
But then they kept moving the date around that I was supposed to do the scene on, and I ended up not being able to do the date that they were.
That is a damn shame, but unfortunately we only have 40 minutes. Let's keep this going.
Let's do this.
Okay. All right. I'm done. So Donovan.
Okay.
Just shit comes out of the woods. Like, oh my God! I thought we were secluded.
Out of the.
I mean,
out of
listen.
The beach woods.
I'm.
Beach woods.
This is not the first time this has happened with Tiger. So I'm just.
You know, Corwin Bay. It's known for its wildlife.
I'm used to. Well, yeah, the wildlife thing that is a little freaky. But with Tiger showing up, I'm like, oh yeah, that happens. Like Tiger just shows up to kill things, and I just have to recognize that that's a reality that I'm going to be living with the rest of my life. However long that is.
He's like a murdering tuxedo mask.
Attack. Awesome. I'm attacking the werewolf vampire.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. I know that doesn't hit. So, 15.
No, unfortunately, does not. Do you have a reroll?
Sure don't.
Okay, well, that's nice. I mean, I'm sorry. Clearly.
Hero one.
That's Tiger. No, wait, no, that's Lion.
That's
sorry,
Lion.
Amy, what would you like to do with the lion?
Okay, so...
hey, put that away.
I am.
Get some negatives.
Okay, okay, so the lion's going to move. He's going to pounce on him. So I can move 20 feet straight toward... Oh, shit. Nah, that doesn't do it, does it? It's not 20 feet away.
No, he's 35 feet away.
35? Okay, well, I can do a running leap.
Okay.
10-foot running start. The lion can long jump to 25 feet.
Whoa.
It's just as part of its movement.
Yeah.
So he's a running leap. And then And then that'll give me a pounce. Yeah. So the target.
Away, 10-foot running star, and then jumps 25 feet.
That's that's 20 feet. So the target must succeed on a DC 13 strength saving throw.
Oh, you really had to go for the strength.
That's awesome.
Was it DC?
13.
You fucking hoist the tiger back.
Great. Target's prone.
Sorry, the lion back. No, as in, like, he doesn't get knocked over. He pushes the lion off.
Oh, he doesn't. Okay.
Yeah, he made the save.
He got a 20 on his save, or 18 on the save.
Okay, but I still can hit it with a claw attack.
You certainly can.
Okay, and okay, so I can't take a bonus.
You see, it's clawing, and the skin peels off to reveal a slimy green interior.
Like a key lime pie.
Well,
like a
key lime
pie. Like a key
lime. Okay, let me see if I hit.
It's like furry.
Does a 21 hit?
21 will hit.
Oh, okay, man. It's...
I would totally be more werewolf if I knew it was like a kiwi.
1d6 plus 3. Yay! Nice. Yeah. 9 slashing.
Nice. Good hit.
Good job, lion.
Good job, lion.
Wait, what was it? Spatula?
Or spatula.
It was spatula.
Yeah, it's a spatula. We really need to go out and buy cat minis, guys.
Didn't we have some last time?
Donovan.
We have general ones.
Donovan. Yeah, see, those. I think those are
no,
great.
No, Donovan just went.
Oh, it's, hero it's, one. Oh,
Atutska.
Okay, Donovan trying attacking
just goes again.
Wait, did Tiger go?
Tiger's over.
Well,
he appeared.
Hero 1
is
the lion.
Oh, hero 1 is lion, hero 2 is tiger.
Yes.
Got it.
And they just appeared on their turn.
Tiger got to have their own card. Because Tiger's made two appearances. I think it's time.
Okay, I'll make them a tiger card.
I think it should be orange and black stripes. Or.
Oh.
Going
that's a little much. Mm-hmm. I don't feel like that's a great idea.
So white and black stripes. Mm. Siberian tiger.
Atutska, what you doing?
I'm fine with that.
Gonna try it.
If it's a tiger, it's gonna be
my bow
purple
again.
And gold.
It's
good. Stripe.
That's
you
fine.
Do what?
I try to attack. With
the
my
definition
bow.
Of tiger
with
is
your
striping.
Okay.
Right.
And then
it's TYGUR.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! I hope he doesn't kill Spatula.
16.
Hits.
Yay.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
I will die before Spatula.
No, it's totally fine. You'll die before Spatula.
I will.
Is that the one you wanted to come back?
I will open up my veins to bring them back to life.
They're all
special.
Yeah,
7
they're
damage.
All important.
All right, good hit.
And then I want to try to go back in or go into hiding.
Okay.
Stealth check. I think that's all I can do. Oh.
You can have Tom.
10.
All right. That's fine. That's perfectly good. Atutska, back to the top. Udo.
Udo.
Guys, are you going to let them win? Help me kill the
very
players.
Nice.
I don't think that it is
can
entirely
you write on both
clear
sides?
Who is winning right now.
Yeah.
I'll try to do that.
Match
okay.
You
can do just regular and I'll see, leave the shitty side on mine. Like I did with Udo. So Udo, what you doing?
You have one hit point.
Yeah, one hit point.
I have one hit point.
I'm making a different type of style, but there you go.
Yeah, that's fine.
Tiger.
I'll take that. Thank you.
Already?
No, that's not Tiger's turn yet.
No. It's.
Can I cast False Life on anyone
but
myself?
Did you make a Tiger card?
I don't know. It's
nice.
False Life, so you'd have to read the spell.
That
for
was
me.
Quick.
That was it.
Yep.
Wait, let me see what.
I am going to. I am going to stand up. That's free. That's free. Well, yes, but it doesn't provoke anything.
No,
not in this edition.
How bad off does Bjorn Bear Bad look?
Looks pretty bad.
Oh, good.
But don't worry, he's just born that way.
Bad to the bone.
All right. I am going to.
I just keep thinking.
I'm gonna fire three scorching rays at the bear.
Nice.
Does that provoke an opportunity if the enemy is next to you?
No.
Okay.
Not if I'm not shooting at him. If I was to shoot at him, it'd be at disadvantage.
Okay. That's right. That's what it does now.
That's all.
That's what it does. Fire your rays.
So three rays at the bear.
No. Hit him.
Actually, I'll do one. I'll do one ray at Bjorn, and I'll use my wild magic to even out the disadvantage. So this is just a straight up attack roll.
Cool.
Reroll.
What is it? It was a 2.
Okay.
Reroll.
The gods don't like this.
Oh my god! No.
Reroll.
Is that one?
Oh my god.
Better.
So armor class 16.
We have so many ones.
Yes. Oh. It is right. Like a shitty claw machine tonight. Let's get it.
He takes 2d6. What is that?
Seven.
So he takes 7 points of fire damage.
Owie!
And then the other two rays go after the bear. What is that?
Five.
So armor class 10?
Nope.
Uh-huh. Yeah. And armor class 11. Wow! Wow! Why do we even? But I cast up. I cast it over a cantrip. So.
Is it a one?
Not a one.
Of course, it doesn't get a one when we want ones.
Ooh.
Oh
yeah, you have an extra
attack. Oh, I do. I'm gonna stab that dick cheese with my dagger.
Dude, yeah. You're gonna poke him with your dirk.
Yeah, take that.
12.
17.
I think it got 16 hit.
Yeah, yep. 16 hit.
Nice. You stab him with your dagger.
Did the bear hit, get hit?
Three plus my dexterity is 6 points of damage.
Nice.
Yep.
Not you bad.
Owie.
Why was he so, like, where
my
what
turn.
Is happening? Is he taking full damage from these attacks?
We're like, take.
I will.
He's a solo guys.
I will come over here. And
hide behind to dagger.
No, I'm going to, I'm throwing.
Throwing shade.
Throw my sling again. Oh.
Slinging stones. Slinging the stones.
At dick cheese.
What is that, an eight? So 13.
Yeah. I don't have any more rerolls.
No, me neither. All right.
Wow, we are burned out.
Good.
I know, we used all of them.
Udo, first attack is back at you. Swings the trident all around.
All around? Udo, you're
I block it with the lantern of Nidox.
Nope. Does a 14 hit your AC?
Just barely.
That's a shame.
How dead?
Take 12 points of damage.
How dead are you?
He swings the trident one way.
I'm not sheet dead, I'm good.
Okay. Hmm.
What does that mean?
Donovan,
he didn't outright kill me. He just
still
knocked,
gotta make
he just knocked
save,
me down.
But it is possible if you go to your.
He's negative 10.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, that doesn't matter. I would have to. I would have had to take over 20 points of damage in order to straight
if you,
up die.
If you Five, get your seven. Negative, so negative half of your hit point total.
Sean, take 11 points of damage. 11 points of damage from a claw attack.
Okay.
And he is going to bite you.
It's full hit point total.
Does a.
Yeah, it's very hard.
Does a 17 hit your AC?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
I go down.
No!
Assuming he does
one
point of damage.
Yeah. A 1 point?
Yeah.
What? Oh
yes, you take 4 points of damage.
Yeah.
Duh fuck?
Duh fuck?
Ring-a-ding-ding. Ding.
Oh my god, y'all.
He turns around and you can see like his skin is hanging off of him.
He did a lot of damage the previous round with that crit.
Yeah.
Basically, the only thing that would kill you right out is if you were already almost dead and then got hit.
But there's good news, though.
Is
there good news?
It's Tiger's turn.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
He's like, okay, that's pretty good news.
Yay! That's not bad news. That's not bad news.
Tiger dual wields, if I remember correctly.
Mm-hmm. Go in the back of the book. There should be, I think I made him a mercenary in the player's handbook.
Can I play Tiger?
You can totally play Tiger.
When damage reduces you to 0 hit points and there is damage remaining, you die if the remaining damage equals or exceeds your hit point maximum.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah,
so if he had done 21 hit points of damage.
Oh, that's all I need?
I would have died.
Yeah, right.
Trident.
Yeah, if you're
down.
Almost dead and then get hit with a fireball, you might die.
Well, yeah. But,
is this Brick from Anchorman? What's going on?
Stepped him in with a trident. I saw that.
Got it.
I pooped a hammer.
Ooh, champ. I think I ate your chocolate swirl.
I think we're all tired and delirious. You want me to find it for you?
Dude, I went through all of them, and I don't see a mercenary.
Sean, he wants
over.
It.
I don't think
give me.
Appendix D, creature statistics. Bat, black bear, boar, brown.
Well, no, it's going to be, I think, beyond the creature. There should be, like, enemies. Like just generic ones in
NPCs.
The back. NPCs.
So before that.
Yeah. This show brought to you by Saving Throw Show. Make sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, subscribe to our YouTube channel.
And watch us read.
And watch us read. Read it.
It's in,
and
I think that's in the back of your monster manual.
Yeah,
we do
is
not
it the
have,
monster manual?
We do not have those.
Yeah,
it's the manual of monsters.
304.
My bad. I thought that was back there.
Just make him like.
I mean, if you want,
how
I can
about we
give
just
him...
make him a dragon?
The you thing make is, him a
it's
dragon.
Pretty easy to do.
I think he said he was a frost giant. Actually,
it's pretty easy to map it on the fly.
Oh, is that what we did? Okay, I wasn't sure.
Giant. Yeah. Ah, there we go. That's what. That's
perfect.
More like it.
So
I think I made him a gladiator.
Hey, Mace.
Yeah.
plus 5 to hit, d6 plus 2 damage. That's kind of standard for a level 1.
He's not. He's level a mercenary. One. He's level 5.
Oh, he's worse.
Well, let me pull this up. Hold on.
He's level a lot. Here. I think.
Or did you already pull him up?
I'll take the monster manual.
I think I took Thug. No. Veteran. That's what it was. Veteran.
Ugh.
Veteran sounds good.
Mm. Okay, I'm sending it to you, Sean. I need your phone number. No, I can't send it to you. I don't have your phone number.
I have your phone number.
It's on page 350.
I don't have that. But
oh, you don't have it.
He doesn't have a monster
manual. Just give me plus to hit in the damage.
Oh, there goes it. Mic pack fell on the floor.
Well, not mic, just the microphone.
That was probably great for everyone watching. There you go, that's Amy's phone.
It's too late now.
What's too late?
That's fine.
Plus 5 to hit, D8 plus 3.
Just attack. All
right. Okay.
Yeah, so, yeah. Tiger, what you going to do?
Tiger is attacking you twice. Does a 20 hit?
20 would hit.
Okay, I got 2 hits then.
Yay!
That is enough. Tiger, do you want to describe it?
No, I'm going to roll the dice.
Pretty fucking good.
What? Tiger does 19 points of damage.
Wow. Whoa.
Tiger!
He is unconscious.
You bad, bad man.
Yeah, there we go.
He has gone down.
Good job, Tiger.
Nice. Yeah, so Tiger just straight up comes in and executes with a...
Oh, are we killing something again? All right. Snick.
Tiger, hell yeah. All right, okay. We still got a bear to kill.
You still got a bear.
You do have a bear.
That was monster one, so now my turn. Or no, is that monster number two?
Monster four, which is the bear, I think, isn't it?
Oh, the bear's turn.
Monster four, bear.
I'm not done embellishing his name card. He's so awesome.
Bear is going to eat Udo. No, I'm fucking with you.
Whoa.
He's going to come after Tiger, though.
Fine.
That's shitty. So he shitty attack. A Tiger misses with a fucking 12. Stupid 12. All right. Arky.
Okay. Destroy them.
I will.
Finish him.
I'm going to. Who's dead?
Listen, I'm just saying.
No, it doesn't
matter.
You've
got hit points. You can, like, if you want to go up to level 5, just take out these two dudes. That's all you got to do. They're free.
Yeah, that's the best person to sell that on.
Yeah, role playing.
I'll give you 2 more cats instantly. And he has a cat barbarian sitting in the wings.
Oh, God, you are very fickle.
Family is interchangeable.
All right, well, I will attack. That is what I will do with my great axe to the bear.
Nice. You're gonna roll everyone over.
25. 21.
Hit.
Sorry.
21. Hits.
Yeah, it does.
Roll some damage.
Oh, I always put my d12 away like an asshole.
Like an asshole. Tiger the Slayer. You can tell he's in the slaying business. He's
not
got
bad.
2 lightning bolt exclamation points.
Right.
Nine.
You've done 9 damage.
9 damage to the stupid bear.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that is quick.
No. Let's see if we can round that off a little bit.
For cantrip, can I do a cantrip as a free act or a bonus action or anything like
no.
that?
No.
Okay. All right.
Cantrip counts
That's
as an action.
It. Donovan.
Nope.
Okay.
Donovan. Save to die.
Worst case scenario, I get 2 strikes.
Nice.
Why would you say that?
Because
you've been rolling lots of ones.
Because I just love to dare. I succeed.
Okay.
I succeed.
Okay, cool,
13.
Cool.
Yeah.
Hero number one, that's going to be the lion.
Oh, yeah. The lion and the bear are going to attack each other. Can I see 306? Okay.
What is this? Football?
Also, I am
a... Right? Am I right or am I right?
Also, because okay. I am a fervent believer in not dice.
What the
juju,
fuck?
So...
Not
okay,
just.
It's going to bite the bear. Try to bite the bear on the neck.
Bite the bear.
Like 14.
Hits.
Okay.
They're just playing.
Like a lion and a tiger going at it. Or a lion and a bear.
Playing like they're ripping each other's flesh apart.
Yeah. It's the same way all of us play.
4 plus 3, 7.
7.
Why does Tiger have a way better card than any of us now?
Because Tiger has been overall more successful than all of us.
I mean, he has slayed several more people.
Yeah.
That is true.
Okay, Atuska.
Atuska.
Yeah, I mean, Tiger. Tiger just shows up to work.
I kind of want to embellish my card.
The guy who's looking for you is dead or unconscious. I'm not dead, but unconscious. And the bear is fighting a tiger or a lion.
Can I sneak attack?
You can totally sneak attack.
Oh my god, look at Tiger's card.
Tiger the Slayer.
Slayer.
This is much less dramatic on my side. I'm just saying. It's just that.
That's all right.
No one sees that.
Look,
side.
We're doing this for them, not for you.
You know what? As a
GM, I still have a reroll.
As a GM, you need to get more of a martyr complex because you just get shit on a daily basis.
I know, but I do it for you guys and for you, the viewers.
Oh boy.
Yikes.
Any rerolls on the table?
No, I have nothing. So that misses for sure.
Yeah. Damn it.
Even though it's a
sneak attack. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh boy, what?
Keganis. My favorite.
No,
my buddy.
I don't like that.
So you attacked and missed?
Oh, yeah, I'm assuming.
Go into hiding.
I got
again.
Eight. Well, can I do a bonus action even though I missed?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought
you have your cunning attack thing, cunning action.
11. Again.
Oh, that's better than that. You rolled
it's
a
good.
9.
It's good. Udo, what are you doing?
I thought that was a 6.
That was a 9.
I am making a death saving 14. Throw.
14 stealth.
Good. 14 stealth.
Yay.
19. Yeah. That is a success.
All right. Good job.
The first of three.
What is Tiger doing? I'm sorry. Wait.
No Tiger.
No.
Oh, is there something else?
I'm right after Udo. I'm sorry, but I was.
Wait, where are you at? That's what I was wondering. Okay.
I wanted my card to look
like this.
Wow.
Look at that loot.
Like my loot?
Let me just. There you go, so that can be showed off.
Well, make Tiger look
Yeah, make show Tiger off, too.
All right, fine.
Hey,
fuck it. I'll just.
Tiger.
I'll bury the lead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's pretend like that monster's
so
not there.
I will.
I'm okay with that.
What is that monster doing? Keganis? Keganis?
I'll
Keganis.
Come around here and
Keganis.
I don't know if that's a
flea.
Sounds more like Keganis. He just gave you a bunch of rerolls.
10 probably
that's
misses.
True. Keganis.
Does it hit a bear? It's a bear.
No.
No.
Oh,
it may hit, but it may not pierce a tide.
Oh, yeah.
That makes sense.
Right. Now you've made it angry.
You've angered it.
Okay, there's another.
Suddenly the elevator doors open and there's a bear.
We
says,
just were trying to sleep.
Ha, ha, ha. Now
that's
I have
all
a machine
we wanted
gun.
To do. He came back?
What?
Yep. Guess what? Who's being flanked? Thank you, Keganis. Oh, Lion, you're getting a trident in the back.
Not spatula.
Yes, spatula, you're going to die.
Cat murder.
Spatula
cat murder.
Have any.
12 and, oh, that's cocked. 12 and 7, that's going to be a, does a 21 hit the AC of the tiger?
Yes.
Of the lion?
Yes.
Blah, 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 blah.
He has a plus 9
13.
Hit?
13.
Mm-hmm. Does a...
What?
This is a solo monster, folks.
Bounded accuracy. Jesus.
4, 9, plus 4 is 13. 13 damage.
That's only... It's got 26 points. So
oh, good. Because it's going to bite it as well.
Rawr!
Why is he so hungry?
Does a 16 hit?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Why are you so mad?
Why are you so mad?
Hey,
take a chill pill, brother.
Hey, buddy, why can't we just talk this
12 story? Damage. Ghetto crit.
Can't we just talk about
just
it?
Just talk in a nasty
spatulas at one.
Can we just, it really
it's a good thing there's
well.
A cleric of life
can we just
here.
Just talk out your problems.
Tiger, bad. What are you doing,
we
Tiger?
All have a bad day.
I know, it is a cleric of life, but I don't
tired?
Have any more
tiger's
spells.
Tiger's
you need to take a nap. Is it nap?
Bjorn or bear?
Well,
is it time?
You want hot, like, more milk really works.
Okay,
what the fuck is going on over here?
I don't know what is happening.
I'm questioning about the guy that just got up. Does he look injured?
Yes.
Okay. Then he's
they
attacking.
Both look injured.
Okay. Then Tiger is attacking the.
I feel like I just found my next character
dude.
Though.
Beyond.
Yeah. Does a 17 a 17
if Asher,
hits?
If,
yes.
If Asher
okay,
dies,
so the other's
22. We know who's coming up.
All right, Tiger, you Slayer, you.
Oh shit.
Nice.
Nice.
21 damage.
And down he goes again.
Yeah.
He was raised and down. He's like,
yeah.
Fuck you.
Yeah, no. He gets up and Tiger.
That?
Yeah,
Tiger just literally.
This.
Tiger.
Yeah,
looks
guys.
Over. Hold
now?
On. Hold on. Tiger just looks over. The guy gets up, takes an attack, and Tiger, without even doing a full look, just does that and goes back to facing the bear. Like he just doesn't even care about that.
Yeah. Awesome. I love that. That's good.
Tiger's
it is now the bear's
Tiger
turn.
Yeah, Tiger is the biggest badass.
Bear is going to attack Spatula.
No! No.
Does a...
That's not much. It's
does
not
a
much
16 hit the AC?
Yeah, it does.
Well.
Yes.
12 AC.
Yes.
Well, I need a D8.
Yes.
There it is.
Likely story.
Take 6 points of damage.
All right, negative five. Bye, spatula.
Spatula down.
Spatula down.
Yeah. All we wanted to do was
we have a spatula down.
This is a big old nap party in the middle of the
night. Right?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
We did need to get some.
Oh,
yeah, I know.
I want some apple juice and some crackers.
Arky.
All right, Bear, you and me. I haven't raged yet because I thought I was going to heal.
Are you saving it for after you heal?
Well, she can't cast spells while raging.
Yeah, I know.
So if she
rages. I'm just going to rage right now.
Fuck it, my family's dying. Spatula's been broken.
Oh, okay. So this is plus two.
Huh? It doesn't matter. We're out of rerolls.
Hey, yeah, you know what?
Seven, eight,
I am a merciful god. I will give you my last reroll.
What?
Yeah, go for it.
Yay.
Four.
Yeah, four.
Oh my god.
Well there we go.
Does a 10 hit?
No, if you got one more, you would have, but no.
Really?
Oh my god. That is ridiculous.
I was even raging.
Okay, guys. She needed a five.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. Okay.
Thank you for the reroll.
No problem.
Donovan's up next.
Hero one. Oh, yeah, that's Spatula. Sorry, Spatula.
Spatula's dead.
Donovan.
Spatula's dead. You all murdered him. Are you death
or
saving?
It's unconscious.
Are you death saving? Is that what's happening?
Yeah.
I'll not roll one.
No,
you have a death saving throw, don't you?
Yeah, that's what you're doing. Okay, I was putting the die in. And
yeah, I know. Everyone's like, are you death saving? Death saving? Are you death saving?
What's happening?
I think you should death save.
Yeah, do it.
Let me get these
get that out of here.
You're going to jinx it?
There's a second one as well.
No.
Don't roll a one.
Okay.
It's going to be fine.
He's going to roll two ones.
It's going to be fine.
Six.
All right.
So one strike.
Good. Good job. Tuska, what are you gonna do?
Tuska, come on.
Okay, so I was definitely in hiding.
Yep.
What is it? The bear. So
the only one there is the bear.
Sneak attack the bear.
Okay. One success, one fail.
You're advantage on this if you're hiding.
I always forget about advantage.
Yeah,
that's
roll
okay.
2d20s.
Do it.
2d20s.
What's
so
that?
A second d20.
I've missed that.
Yeah, you
like
just roll two
time.
And take a better one.
Definitely. I'd say 17.
17. That hits, right?
Hits okay. The bear.
Hits the bear.
3d6 plus 3.
That's right, 3d6.
Cool. Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
What is it? Nine total.
Six plus three is nine.
That's enough to do it.
Yeah!
Describe its
death. Oh, my gosh. Look at us.
Let's see. Oh, it's a bear, so like Yogi Bear. Okay, so.
Oh, my
goodness. So first, I was killing it, then it's like filleted the skin, but then I like wrap it up like outside in like a picnic basket. like wrapping up in a picnic, and I put it on a stick and I fling it out.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Wait a second. Did you just make a murder bindle?
Yeah.
Hashtag murder bindle. Let's get that straight.
You go on a picnic.
Murder bindle.
We gotta get ourselves a picnic basket.
I've got me a homicide tray. Congratulations, guys. You guys killed a lot of people.
We did.
He's unconscious.
Can we sleep?
Yeah, please.
We're so tired.
I go to sleep. I don't even care what these guys have.
I can stabilize everybody
you guys just
with
go
a
to sleep?
Touch. Wow. I can stabilize everybody with a touch. My cantrip. So I do that.
As you're walking by, you notice the creature.
Which one?
Bjorn is still breathing.
Okay, so we cut off the fucking
head.
Stab
in the throat.
Yeah, we all, what's it called
stab
when you...
Stab in the throat.
Yeah, I definitely...
Coup de gras.
Coup de gras him.
Stab in the throat.
Well,
just then, it dies.
Yeah.
You stab in the throat.
Okay.
All right, good. It's a good thing you didn't have any, like, information or anything.
I don't know.
Right, because it already came back from the dead once. We don't want to fuck with that shit.
If he wanted to give us information, he would have given us information
before he tried to eat our
I'm sure whatever information he had got transmitted through his saliva into Arky's neck.
He gave me a hug, a liar face.
He gave me information.
He should have done
so. Okay, I
stabilized
spatula too.
Spatula, goes back into the bag and is going to lick its wounds. You guys, you see his skin peel away, and he's a, I don't know how to pronounce this, Sauguin.
Yeah.
It's like Swamp Thing. The creature from the Black Lagoon.
Is that Sauguin?
It's Sauguin.
Sauguin.
And what is it exactly?
Sauguin.
It's essentially like a fish person. These guys are like raiders of the ocean. They fight. They Shit are enemies of
if
the
you
water
played,
elves.
Wow, they're also a lot like Murlocs.
Okay, I can. I've got some healer's kits to use. Who
you
wants
know what's
some?
Funny is that when I went to type
can,
in
we can sleep,
for
right?
If we
sleep,
Google, like we'll the first thing was like Swaggin' D&D. The second was
we'll get everything
D&D.
Back if we can just sleep for 8 hours.
Can we just sleep for
Everyone's
now?
Like, how the fuck
you guys
God.
Can totally just sleep and leave his body there. Nothing will happen to it.
Well, I mean, if it does, we're
no.
fucked. So
well, she flayed his skin. Wrapped up in a picnic basket.
That was the bear. That wasn't the swag. Oh,
okay, well, okay, so now she does
well,
that.
Well, then I will just continue like Ray of Frost until it's a stiff husk.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
That's sexy.
Wait, yeah,
and
it's
yeah,
made
it
of Swaggin. Water?
Swaggin.
Yeah, Ray of Frost, Sawagin. Water expands.
Sawagin, but Sawagin. With a flock.
Okay.
All right.
Sawagin.
Like a sleep time.
Yeah, so I Ray of Frost him several times.
I'm not going to say
then
that's
I
wrong,
dig
Tom.
A
I'm
pit
that's wrong.
About 6 or 7 feet deep. Since
yeah,
we're near the beach,
cool
it fills with water, and I use shape water to freeze it solid.
Toward his whiskey.
Well, if it's made of water,
oh,
though,
you
freeze
that
it like water.
Really
hurt. All right, you
that hurt me.
Yeah, I exploded.
Yeah.
With
but
ice.
In like crystals, like a bunch
yeah.
of like sparkly
but
red
first
crystals.
I flay its skin and I turn it into a picnic basket.
Okay, you are, just so you know, you have now
the
encouraged
the sun is slowly cresting as you're putting the finishing touches on your picnic
perfect.
Basket.
Perfect. Oh, I love this murder
did
bindle.
You disrobe him or did you just throw him in there as is?
That's the
no,
paranoia
that's
you
feel
created,
like that's a
Mace,
DM
is encouraging
was
a disturbing level of sociopathic
he told was wearing.
Yeah, what's he wearing? So
yeah,
what's
he was wearing like a armor.
What kind of armor?
He was wearing, we'll say, it was very nice leather armor. It was, what the fuck was it called?
The market versus the new armor.
Mm. It'll definitely be an upgrade for your leather armor.
Okay, so.
There's that. So what you guys also, if you root through the pockets, you guys find 100 gold pieces.
Ooh. Yay! Divided by 5. We each
and
get 20.
And a note.
I'll take it.
Ooh.
I'll take my 20.
The note says...
Is it another limerick?
No. No more limericks
this
for
is,
now.
This
essentially, it breaks down to he's a member of the Dark Water Cult, hired by a man called the Blue Water Baron to hunt you down and kill you for desecrating their sanctuary.
Is he the Blue? Is he the Blue Water Baron's bitch?
I seem to know an old drinking song about this character.
We love but are wary of the BWB.
Yep. I hear that he's rather two-faced.
He is a two-faced.
So yeah.
One of the faces is very
so
ugly.
One of the faces is specifically kind of so it's like how much
angelic.
Of an upgrade is
we'll look at the thing. I think it's just the next step in
studded
the leather,
leather
armor.
Studded leather?
Yeah, studded leather.
Cool. I'll take it.
Essentially, he was part of the Blue Water. I'm sorry, the Dark Water Cult,
whoa.
Hired by the Blue Water Baron
so
to take
cult?
You guys out, because you guys Shh. Desecrated there.
But see, guys,
what did we desecrate?
Where did you guys start at?
Oh,
Cambridge
Mountains.
Mm-hmm.
Is this all like Swaggin armor? Like, does it look all like cool and
yeah, totally
and
looks
and
fucking Swaggin armor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's made out of
You're
sharks.
You're all about the wardrobe.
It smells kind of fishy.
I was just going to say, you definitely smell awful.
So to recap, you guys have 2 groups after you guys. The Dark Water
What
cults,
have we even done?
And
what happens everywhere we go, we kill things.
Yeah, the thing
yeah,
is,
I know.
This
you guys
is
murder
just
a
how
lot.
D&D works.
But I don't
so
like that.
So the Dark
that
Water cults and Fervin's crew. Fervin's.
Yeah.
And at that... I think we're going to call it a night.
I think that's
I think
a
so.
Good
one. All right.
Good job, everybody.
Good
oh.
job, y'all.
Wow.
But
we needed every last
thank
one of those
so
re-rolls.
Thank you so
yes.
much for all those re-rolls.
Yeah,
yeah
thank
you
yeah. so much, chat.
That literally saved our lives.
Yes.
By the way, Live to Game says nice outfit on Twitter, and I was like,
oh, nice.
Nice.
He is a darn thank
did,
you.
Did that get a little retweet action?
Oh, yeah, I retweeted
Let's
it.
Hope
well,
it did.
Let me go ahead and turn on my social media device.
Toop.
Yeah,
which is all
this social media.
Oh shit!
Murder bindle.
Vierva's the. I want Vierva to describe every death ever.
No, it's the best.
So
can we just have Vierva describe every death from now
it's
on.
So,
yeah,
it's
we can
so
have
maniacal.
Her describe every death. Do we have a winner for the contest?
Oh shit! Yeah.
We kind of sprung it on him. It's okay. I'll recap.
Sorry.
Once again, before we get to the winner, make sure to go check out the sixth gun Kickstarter. There we go. For our G2V friends. They do the podcast. That's great. Uda from Iron Tusk. Iron Tusk Miniatures on Facebook. Go check them out. Gen Con, August 1st, 1 p.m. Be there for the saving throw panel. Find out what's happening for Season 2 and all their coolness. New donation tiers, $50 will get you a t-shirt, $150 gets you this awesome bag. Now, speaking of that bag, who won the tote? Do we know?
Okay, so this week it was a tie between two people.
Two people? Do we have two totes?
Cantor 09 and Space Colonizer.
Okay.
So we can dice off. Evens, one person wins. Odds, the other person wins. So evens.
Well, okay, all right, if they're still in the chat, each one of them pick a champion. Pick somebody to roll for them. It can either be me, it can be anyone at the table, it can even be Dom.
It's going to take a second for the delay, but
it's okay. Well, until then, we'll go ahead and vamp.
Let me see if they're still in
Sean,
chat.
Sean, where can people find more of you? If they want more Graham in their life, where can they squeeze it in?
You can follow me on Twitter at Mr. Sean Graham. And apparently right now, my name on Twitter is Pictogram. Recently it was Instagram, and sometimes I just change it because I get bored with my name. So, but it's at Mr. Sean Graham. Mr. Sean Graham. Mr.
Or how else is it read?
It's read Mrs. Hungraham. The other way. That's every memory. Time I'm that's like, is that? Word. Yep, that's how it works.
Mrs. Hungraham.
Tom, where can they find you, sir?
Hey, you can find me on Twitter at tomlommel.com, or you can find me in my alternate badass guys as the Dungeon Bastard at dungeonbastard.com, which is my more role-playing focused account.
And so fucking entertaining. Like, seriously, so fun.
So many retweets.
You can follow me on Instagram if you want, at Greenwood Giant.
He has even so really good
even more beard pics.
Beard porn.
So much beard. I'm posting another one right now.
He may throw some oil in there if you guys donate enough.
Yeah.
Comb it through. Amy, where can they get you?
They can't find me.
Where'd Amy go? She rolled a stealth check. Hold on, let me see if I can find her. No, I can't.
You don't know what I rolled. Probably a lot.
Whole bunch with that.
But you can find me on Twitter and Instagram at Vorpal Sword. And that's VORPAHL. Sword.
Sword.
Mm-hmm. That's it.
That's the easier way to spell. I mean, sword is easy.
Sword is should be easy.
If you need help with sword, figure out your life.
Yeah, play a
different
game.
This is from the man who invented neck throat. Just saying.
by the way, I would appreciate any retweets you can give my murder bindle tweet I just sent out.
Hashtag murder bindle. It's good trending, guys.
Murder bindle. Oh, I need to make a murder bindle tweet.
Yeah,
yes,
please tweet
do.
That.
Yeah.
Virva, where can they find more of you at?
If you're interested, I'm on Instagram at Coasted Ghost. That's it.
Aw, sweet.
Is it just pictures of your beard? What's
yeah, that's all
it's
it
also
is.
Beard
she rubs oil in it. It's secret pictures of his beard.
That's the one. That's the one thing I miss about a beard because I went mustache for so long. Like beard oil is, it's awesome. There's some good smelling beard
oils. I have
oils.
One that smells like pine.
Yeah, that's the one you should use most of the time.
Yeah,
actual pines.
Like pine
needles
yeah, exactly.
just sticking
pine
out.
That's the best one.
It smells like the forest.
Yeah, I did not know this was a thing.
Oh yeah,
you didn't know about beard oil?
No, I did not know about beard oil.
Well, it you know because otherwise it keeps it soft and it keeps it like kind of. Going in
down,
so it can attract fecal matter easier.
And going out like that.
Mrs. Hongraham tweeted, "Atuska is a terrifying rogue."
Oh, she's so sweet. You can find me GM_Mace, MACE, like the weapon. I'm streaming 5 nights a week. Check me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/GM_Mace, Facebook, Twitter. Plug it in everywhere. You'll find me. Do we have our champions?
So, what
I think we're going to do is, Space Colonizer did say Chris had very kind eyes.
That's true.
And so, we're going to let Chris roll for Space Colonizer, and Kanto chose Amy.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
So, rolling D20s?
Yes.
D20s, yeah.
Highest one wins, no modifiers. Bare knuckles, let's go.
I'm gonna try to do you right, Space Colonizer.
Seven.
All right.
Seven.
All right, here we go, Space Colonizer.
Four.
Oh.
I failed you.
It's like a slap fight. Slap fight of dice.
That
That was cruel to give him Chris, yeah, the worst
really,
roller
really
of the night.
Coming, really, that really
well, I mean, the
thing
he
is,
thought you couldn't get worse you, than a seven,
but,
there are six.
I was thinking about it, and I was like, oh, they should have picked somebody better. I was like, oh wait, there's nobody better to pick. Like we all rolled so poorly.
I'm right over here.
I don't want to hear it.
I did better.
Oh no, you were by far the best roller tonight. Still very poor.
I think Bear actually got some.
I took no damage.
Well, yeah, but you were up in a tree because
you're talking about? You got the killing blow on the bear.
Yeah.
She took no damage.
She did
no damage.
Untouched.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, she's doing
hashtag rogue things.
Hashtag rogue things. Hashtag murder bindle.
Murder bindle.
I'd like to
how many experience points did we get?
We'll go ahead and handle that off camera.
Okay.
You guys tune in
thank
2 weeks.
Thank
we will
you
be back.
For your re-roll.
Make sure to tune in Monday for MMOs with me and Tuesday with Rhodes Legacy, where Mr. Rhodes and his son play fucking adorable games. It is good stuff. I don't know if they're going to be back next week. Henry's kind of under the weather right now, right?
We're taking this week off for a different thing, but week after that, we're back.
Okay, well, they'll be back in 2 weeks. But
let me know if there's anything you want the next song to be about.
Yeah, if you guys want to purchase a song, or if you guys request of songs, maybe something about, well, we already got something about the Water Baron. We've got the Dark Water Cult. We've got Tiger. We got Keeganis. There's so many songs that can be made.
Was Sean Thing's Fetish Master?
Oh, yeah, Fetish Master. Is he
a fetish
master or master of fetish?
Oh, he's a fetish master.
To be clear, I don't like the title because I would rather just unofficially be that.
you hate to put on airs. Like,
I don't want to get all, you know, high and mighty about being super into creepy shit.
Well, that's been Saving Throw. Thank you guys for tuning in. We'll see you guys in whenever. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.